Yard. Guard quarters. Bruce's laboratory. This is where the Peace of Eden will be located. No loose ends. Now, decouple the locomotive and create a diversion.
Well, where is it? Huh? Where's Brewster's supplies? Meter.
I'm on my way, Sir David. Hello, boys. Like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Me down the tracks.
You stay here. Keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How did it come apart?
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted attention. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
One of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation! Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
tricks on me.
Nearly there. Where is Brewster's laboratory? All reconnaissance pointed straight here. Laboratory? Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me and then we can parley, m'lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Thank you.
your pocket. Those of his sword will have your guts for garters. Let's have a butcher's downstairs then. I want to see that artifact. Not if you value your life.
Got it. There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
What's a David up to in there?
Don't know, and don't care to ask. Because at night, the grates glow with an unearthly light. The building climbing up out of hell itself.
Oh, Argon the poet. What else?
Ain't nothing else. And you should keep to your work. Sometimes, they're screaming.
There's a trespass at hand! Some woman sneaked me!
Track. Piece of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Of that woman. I say I ought to seize the bastard artifact when it grows.
Sir David, you cannot be serious.
Just a wee joke, Riddle. Let's see how long the Architect's secrets, the Templar's grip on London, mixed. The assassins will fall, and Darwin will be little more than a bearded memory. And Miss Thorne, she's something. A jug of sour milk, but what a wit!
Time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
Will we fight to gain what we cannot take with us? It's in our nature.
Come on!